Two men are behind bars tonight after a shooting and attempted robbery in North Las Vegas. This happened near Lamb and Centennial Parkway around 7 a.m. Police say 29-year-old Antonio Alvarez and 38-year-old Armando Antecedino attempted to steal a catalytic converter from a car. That's when the car owner tried to stop them. Alvarez then fired his gun, and the car owner returned fire, hitting Armando. Both men are now facing multiple charges.